Yo, this is as usual, your boy TigazONE. And today we're going to look at. Oh, fuck. Where am I? Here I am! Yo, boys and girls, this is as usual, your boy TigazONE. And today we're going to look at the M8 and VMP. Compare them together. That's the thing. Because you can't compare those two guns together. They are too awesome. Seriously? The M8, I love it. The VMP, I love it. I can't decide which one is the best, and it's nearly impossible, I think, to decide which one is the best because they are two really different guns who suits for different. Oh, my camera is not so good. Different playstyles, and it's an AR assault rifle compared to a submachine gun. I mean, the AR are always having a lot much more power or damage, I would think. And the submachine is quicker and you can move a lot faster and everything like that. The snuff I'm using today is the same as usual. Made it myself. Look at it. So good. I've tried some hickory smoke and a little bit of lemon in it. It's really, really awesome. So yeah, today comparison, I think. Yeah, the M8 is an assault rifle, and it's a slaying assault rifle because it slays. It's so good. It should burst 4-round burst. I don't actually know the damage, but if you hit one really good burst, I guess they are dead. The VMP is a submachine gun who is not so good in long distance. This is the M8 is like an burst sniper, the P06, but not the delay, so that's a good thing. I really do love play with the M8 because it's it always gives me good stats, and it's easy to play with. I think anyone can play with it, so yeah, it's really, really nice. And the VMP is also a really, really, really nice gun, and I have always said that it's my favorite gun, but after I have played with the M8 so much, I really am a bit confused. So how is it really? I mean, yeah, you see the VMP in the corner. I have two pictures and pictures. So the VMP on the other side. I mean, you can't really compare them because they are so different guns, but it all depends on which game type you play, and I think I am pretty, what do you call it, all around, so I can play with both the M8 and VMP, but okay, back to the business. Which one is the best? Both are the best. I can't say M8 or VMP because every time I have said the VMP, I have played with the M8 and think, damn, I love this gun. So I can't really do a comparison. So that kind of sucks. Anyway, let's enjoy this. The rest of the gameplay and on both sides, okay? So, yeah. See you guys in a minute. So if you like this video, I really hope you subscribe and thumbs up. It will mean the world for me, so do that and I will be so super happy. Right, guys, see you later. Bravo.
Be advised, hostile care package overhead. Shut down. Securing B. Combat AI Alpha. Securing C. Bravo secure. HCXD. Friendly counter UAV inbound. Alpha. Steal yourself. There's another round coming up. Friendly UAV inbound.
Get the UAV airborne now.
All locations secure. Maintain current posture. Be advised. Hostile HCXD spotted. Be advised. Multiple hostile HCXD. Enemy took C.
UAV priority request received. Rerouting.
Nice work, Black Ops. Get ready for the next round. Boy.